Which kind of dog cannot swim?
The research in my lab, we look at children's learning, and here we were interested in how children learn from interactive media compared to how they learn from people face to face.
Which animal is the best jumper?
And we actually found that children learned just as well from the interactive media as they did in a face-to-face condition.
Parents and educators usually don't see interactive media apps as a tool for learning. Usually when you ask parents why they give their children iPads, they say something along the lines that it's entertaining for them, it helps keep them busy. But we were curious about how children learn off the iPad and how that compares to a real life interaction. The app starts off with a cartoon character, Layla the Llama. She introduces herself and asks the child to play a game with her.
Hi, I'm Layla the Llama. Would you like to play a game with me?
She will state a series of facts, and the child is asked to respond with how many children they think will also know that fact.
I was actually very surprised when I started looking into the research that's already been done. If you look at the apps that are available, 80% of them are targeted toward children. And yet when you look at the actual research data, there has been very little work, only about a handful of studies looking at children's learning from interactive media. So this was one of sort of the first pieces of evidence that it can be beneficial for children.